So I'm on my way to Hua Yin. Hua Yin is the province in Thailand where all the rich Thai people come for vacation. We are so hungry. We just stopped to eat and we found this, looks like an Argentinian restaurant. It's called Alpaca. Last time I saw a llama was in Argentina, so it's time to explore. This place is not bad. Do you think they sell llama meat? Llamas are the most adorable creatures. So I'm ordering the best steak they have. Grilled Angus, great, served with savory fries. Oh wait, I don't eat fries. Can I change the fries to salad? Looks very good. Medium rare, no French fries because I'm on a low carb diet. I'm going to see the llamas. Let's go check it out. Ooh, they are so cute. Cheers. Open cup. Wow, so big. Look at this. Excellent. Let's try the spicy barbecue sauce.
Okay. For you.
I'm going to enjoy my food. So we finished the dinner. Overall, the steak was very, very, very good. I would say 8.5 out of 10 in international standards, so that's very good. Very surrealistic place to find an Argentinian restaurant with really good steaks here in Thailand. They also have like Thai food, so I guess it's an Argentinian Thai fusion. Anyway, we are going to find the hotel now. Hopefully we will find one.